All right, guys. So we're in downtown Florence and we came across something that we thought was really interesting. And so we decided we were going to look into it. We were walking downtown and we came across this little poster here, this little bounty.
Mm-hmm.
And you see Pizza Rat. So we were like, who is Pizza Rat?
Mm-hmm.
And like $50. We can get like, what, like 3-4 hoagie sandwiches? Four hoagie sandwiches.
Give or take.
That's a lot of hoagie. So we decided that we were going to go and talk to some of the people that we know down here and see if they've seen Pizza Rat so we can get those $50. Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Finding Pizza Rat. Woo! Yeah!
Shit, dude, I hit your dash.
What?
I hit your dash.
Oh my. Are you serious?
Yes.
Where? Look. Oh my God. Alright, well, let's just go.
Do you still want to do the rest of the thing? I can...
I mean... Just cut it.
You can cut it.
No, you can just...
Hey, how busy is it over there, like, right now? Okay. Well, I'll just call you back. Alright, cool. Alright, bye. Yeah... We could hit the streets.
Looks like we're hitting the streets.
All right,
man.
Papa John's?
This is your fault. I'm thinking Little Caesars. Wait, for like food or like to interview?
Well, both, maybe.
Oh, well, $5.
True, yeah. But then our reward is, but then our Pizza Rat net gain
is $45. Well, so then if we go
and
to any
like
other pizza place.
That's like three hoaxes. We can't share three hoaxes.
Cut it in half. Wait, but how do we determine what the half is?
You cut it, I pick. Or I cut it, you pick. You know what I mean? Your mom ever make you do that?
I'm always the one who cut.
And someone else would pick? My mom would just cut it. She loved us, so.
Well, you know how.
Yeah, I know how.
Oh, yeah. So, okay, well, I guess, I mean, so, is three hoagies okay?
Three's fine, yeah. Three's,
so one and a half hoagie each?
Yeah.
I do want two hoagie, though. Maybe we just won't eat until hoagie time.
Okay.
But what if we never find Pizza Rat? That means that we never get to eat again.
We gotta find this rat.
Oh, we gotta find this rat, dude. Dang. Steaks just got real, bro.
Steaks?
Those are expensive, those steaks. Only pizza.
We'll probably get one steak.
Can we even get a whole steak? Are we talking like a 3-ounce sirloin?
Maybe like most of it.
Most of the steak?
$50?
$50 for a steak?
Most of them.
Most of a steak?
Yeah.
What kind of steak are you thinking of?
Like a...
Wagyu?
Like a... One of those that's got like a fancy... Like a... Not a fancy name, but like a real funky name.
Like
you go in, they got like the smokehouse steak and a Texas steak.
Oh, so you want like a...
And then there's the train wreck. Death pile steak.
And we want one of those.
We want one of those.
Most of one of those.
We want the train wreck death pile.
Most of the train wreck.
Most of a train wreck death pile.
That's what we want.
Yes.
Wait. Do you think they all know about Pizza Rat?
The steak?
Yeah.
Mayhaps.
Like the cow that is now the steak. I mean, we can.
Well, he's dead now.
Well, yeah, but like we know where the entrance to hell is.
Yeah.
So we can like pop down there.
What if he was a good cow? Then we're bound.
Cows don't go to hell. That's dogs.
Oh, alright. If I'm allergic to dogs, should I just like put my chips on the hell thing? You know?
Yeah.
Because if all dogs go to heaven, I'm gonna be miserable up there, man.
Yeah, but do you like... It's well, what if they're hypoallergenic?
That's kind of wishful thinking, I think.
It's heaven, bro. Maybe. Wait. Wait a second.
Maybe that's my hell. I think I'm that's in heaven.
But it's actually in hell because it's all just a dog.
It's a dog. Okay. And I'm just the whole time, I'm like,
you guys didn't think of this?
And they're like, I guess not.
I guess people who are allergic to dogs deserve to be in hell anyway.
Usually they're in hell. We've never had one.
I thought that, you know. Damn. Heaven is hell, bro.
Heaven is hell, and God is the opposite.
Well, okay. Let's. Let me see. I'll tell you. PBS is paying us for this. So we gotta try to.
God is our friend.
Love Jesus. He died. He died for your sins. Camera lady. What's her name?
Jeremy.
He died.
He died for your sins.
For your sins.
And the rest of us.
Yes.
Remember that when you go to sleep, say, Lord, my soul to keep, if I die before I wake.
Pray the Lord my soul to take.
Pray the Lord my soul to keep.
Amen.
Thanks for the grub.
Yeah. My mom used to tell me that.
Thanks, Jeebus, for the grub.
Praise Jesus.
Pizza. Rat is a dead man.
Gonna
that
get
man. Who's 50 gonna
a dollar.
50
hey,
but dollar.
Four.
Hoagies. Hoagies.
Slices neck. Slices neck. Slices neck. Slices neck. Pick them up. Slurp them up. Wait, I'm not an owl, so I don't do that.
Pizza rat.
Pizza rat.
Pizza rat.
Spell it out.
P-I-Z-Z-A-R-A-T. I know how to fucking spell it.
Jeremy, don't interrupt the filming.
You are camera.
Jeremy, hey, up here. It's me.
Camera.
I want them to see this. You do what we tell you to. Okay? Hey. Jeremy?
Don't make us do what we did to Billy.
Don't make us Billy you.
I will Billy you. Look at me.
Look at him.
Billy.
P-I-Z-Z-A-R-A-T.
Where is my... Wait, do I want to... Where's Chicago? Oh, we need to go right there. Chicago?
We'll have a lot of dumb car footage to use.
That's all it is.
Yeah.
It's just car footage.
P-I-C-C-A.
Why?
Do you mind if I take this?
Why?
I just thought I'd harvest it.
Oh.
Do you mind if I just...
Yeah.
You do mind if I just...
Yeah, I guess that's okay.
You sure?
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't want to make you sad.
No, it's okay. Go ahead. It's okay. Don't worry about it. All good. Yeah.
It's alright.
Actually, I need to put up a new one. Nope. You can't have that one. Nope. Lucas. I will count to three. One. Two.
Mm-hmm.
Lucas,
mm-hmm.
Two and a half.
Mm-hmm.
Two and three quarters.
Mm-hmm.
You had me worried there for a second.
You went the wrong way.
Yes, we do. I'm trying to find a parking spot, bro.
$50 is getting further from my scent glands.
It'll be okay. We'll get there one day.
I can't even smell.
We'll get there one day.
I can't smell the hoagies.
We'll get there.
Are there hoagies in the air? I don't know.
We'll get there one day. Do a little bit of this right here.
I'm getting pretty good at 3-point turns.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, doing all the sex trafficking I'm doing.
PBS, bro.
Oh. Don't sex traffics. Just watch porn like the rest of us.
PBS.
Oh. Don't. Don't
practice use your, abstinence.
Don't use your penis.
Practice
don't use
abstinence.
The girl one.
All right. Let's go put up some of these.
Let's go sock to them.
Here, Jeremy.
Top on.
Police actually like down like
can't do that. We're detectives, so you know
it's all right. We're on Pizza Rock.
You ever seen Finding Bigfoot? It's kind of like that, but
Pizza
Rock. Real.
Yeah,
we don't fuck around.
Dude, I'm really cold.
Like, this jacket's a good insulating layer, you know?
Yeah.
But it's not good at, like, keeping cold out, if that makes sense.
That's why I wore my pizza wrap protective sweater. Get out of the cold weather, you know? It keeps me warm and safe.
Like, if I wore a sweater under this. For like my snap, but the only people I'd send it to is you two, so.
Turn on your snap anyway, I guess.
Nah.
You're good. That's not. No. We need to.
Jerry, stop.
We're
stop
looking
that.
For.
Jerry, stop.
I'm not there yet.
Yeah, I'm not there yet. What is this?
That's not.
You need to scan? Are you sure? My mom never ate the skin.
Show me your tongue. Did you eat it all?
I'm working on it.
Damn, dude.
That's actually not.
That's not bad.
Have you gotten to the good part yet?
I got all of it.
Holy shit.
Oh shit.
That was a lot more efficient than I thought it would be. I think I'm just gonna start eating my candy like that.
That's so unsanitary though.
The whole thing in my mouth.
That's so unsanitary though.
It said what?
Unsanitary. It's like putting your fingers in your mouth.
I kinda hate myself now.
What the hell is that?
Oh, that's just a rock.
Didn't we find that rock?
Yeah.
I kinda hate myself now though.
I hate you too.
Yeah, we already hate me.
Alright. Stop touching me.
Jeremy. No touch. Talent? Camera.
Jeremy,
talent?
Take your rock back.
Talent, camera. Know your place.
Talent, camera. No.
No.
Talent?
No.
Talent.
Talent?
Tap. 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 Tap.
That
talent.
Hand doesn't work.
Talent. That hand doesn't count.
Talent.
This is your weapon.
Camera.
Nah.
Camera.
Talent.
Camera? Talent. Talent?
No. Disagreed.
Talent?
Talent.
Talent. Camera.
Camera.
Talent?
Talent.
Camera.
Camera.
Talent.
Alan. Maybe.
Maybe. What was that doing?
Safety first, buckle up!
Lock him.
Jimmy,
I don't buckle up.
Jimmy, do you have any more Kit Kats?
Yes. Hold on.
Don't speak. Don't make sound. Oh, do you want to ask the Masons?
I do not.
Do you want to ask the Freemasons if they have? Freemasons? Okay, guess not.
Yeah, that's fine.
No Freemasons?
I'm just kind of mad. Jeremy and I.
Well, Jeremy's not down.
Oh, yeah. Jeremy's camera?
Do you want to put one here?
What is on the gate?
On like the wall next to it. Wait, where's the tape?
Where's the tape?
Seatbelt.
Click.
I forgot to put my car in gear, and so I.
You revved.
Yeah.
It's okay to rev every now and then.
It is. Every now and then, though.
Okay. Yeah. You want.
This place ain't what it used to be. Pizza Rest shut it down. Look at that parking lot.
Look at that parking lot. It used to be 100 people in there a day.
Nothing.
Now Pizza Rest shut it down.
Nothing.
It's a real epidemic going on.
Remember the bubonic plague?
Do you remember that? Who started that?
That was Pizza Rest.
That was Pizza Rest. Look in your history books, kids. And also look in your Bibles. Shut down.
There is somebody in there, though. Holy shit, there is actually somebody in there.
Shut down.
How do we get in there? There's somebody in there.
There's somebody in there?
There's somebody in there.
Dude, there's somebody stuck in there?
Do you see him? There's actually somebody in there, though, for real. Do you see them?
No. Is it... Do they look like a rat, man?
Over here.
Hey, oh, Starbucks. There's somebody in Starbucks, bro.
Oh, let's go to the other side. Other side.
Okay, we can go.
Exit only.
Oh. Right, here we go.
I'm sure.
Good. Alright, so this is ground zero. No permission. Forgiveness, not permission.
We just ask. What a big deal.
No ask, only. What? Something about phone numbers and places.
There are no phone numbers.
You probably.
No, she's saying like you need one.
You probably want one.
A phone number.
Or just, like, to make it look like we're actually requesting something. Because people put, like, rent, like, rooms for rent up here, too. Like, oh, I have a 3-bedroom apartment for rent this summer.
You're saying it's got to be, like, a real thing.
Let's put it up over here. Okay.
Let's put it right beside Chick-fil-A.
We put it up somewhere we're more likely not to be able to put it up.
Can y'all put it up in front of the urinals?
I was thinking, like, right there or something.
We just stick it on the tape.
True.
Yeah, but
true.
Yeah, we put it on
there. Yeah, but look. Look, people throw this stuff on there all the time. From your POV, Lucas.
Jeremy? I don't want to say it again. I don't want to have to say it again.
That's good.
Another job saved.
Should we ask them if we're gonna?
All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I never lose.
Wait, don't we have to ask them? Don't we have to ask them?
You mind if we interview you?
Do you mind if we interview you?
It's a secret interview.
No, I don't think
that.
Okay. What if we tell you what it's about? What if we tell you what it's about? It's about pizza.
You know Pizza Rat?
You haven't seen Pizza Rat?
No. You know Bigfoot? Yeah. You know
Loch Ness.
Loch Ness. Hitler. Pizza Rat. Okay, well then I guess that's enough of the interview. You don't know anything about Pizza Rat then.
Alright, cool.
Alright.
Well, that's a boss.
Dude.
Yeah, Pizza Rat's gonna get it. But what can we say except he tried? But we can't caught this one.
Sure.
Yeah, it's a lot.
So, we have been wandering around downtown, putting up some posters, trying to, you know, spread the word.
Yep.
And we came down here to campus,
mm-hmm.
and we are in the commons right now. We mm-hmm. went in there.
Yeah.
They don't know, man.
They don't
know about Pizza Rat. They don't know about Pizza Rat, and they're gonna die because of it.
Yeah.
And we tried. We went in there.
Yeah.
Nobody wanted to hear it.
No.
They don't believe.
It's kind of like when the bank tells you you don't have enough money. Like, you don't want to hear that. Mm-hmm. So.
You try to withdraw it anyway, and then...
Yeah. Like, they're trying to withdraw their fear life. Of Pizza Rat, you know, kind of like...
And...
They're trying to just, like...
One day...
Think they can get away without...
When their bill comes knocking on the door...
Oh, it's knocking, yeah. Yeah.
First it's going to be late, then overdue,
mm-hmm.
and then you know what?
Late, overdue, those are his little feet coming toward you. Yeah.
And then he's going to...
You look like a pizza.
No, I don't.
You do?
No, I don't.
That's why I'm worried about you, buddy.
I don't look like a pizza.
You look like a pizza.
I don't look like a pizza.
You look like a pizza.
Dude!
That's why I'm worried about you.
I don't look like a pizza. Pizza Rat's not gonna get me. You know he's not gonna get me?
You're withdrawing.
I'm
You're withdrawing. The bank.
I'm here. I am
You
the
look
bank.
Like a pizza.
I am
You the are a pizza. You are a pizza. I'm tired of this shit.
Pizza Rat's gonna get me, dude. I don't know what to do, man.
Hey, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to... You're not a pizza.
Do you remember what happened to Joel?
Yes. You're not a pizza, buddy.
I don't want that to happen to me, man.
It's not going to happen to you. I'm here. You're not a pizza. You just look like one. You're not a pizza. You just look like a pizza.
We got to catch him, man.
We're going to catch him.
For Joel.
For the hoagies.
For the hoagies. Okay. Let's go. Put it back up, bro. Put it back up. Back when I sleeping in my mama's crib, eating back
before I was in Muhammad's crib, paying $1,700 for the rent. Money well spent, no heater but a
PBS.
PBS.
May I heat, may I vent.
Had a thing for you.
Even wrote the song
Dream for you.
Dots of a
ring for you. Childish stuff.
Childish things. You know, childish things.
Yeah. No heater. No, that's...
No, we already did that. Can I have $20? Dollars? Ask how you're gonna get to college.
College. Go to college.
Kids, go to college.
17.
I don't actually know. What's another song? You would not believe your eyes. It's 10 million fireflies. As I fall asleep.
You would not believe your eyes. If 10 million fireflies.
Boop.
Something.
I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep.
I like to make myself believe that Panitor spins
slowly.
It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Is everything is never as it seems. And I fall asleep, I make myself believe that Planet Earth spins slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather
asleep when I would rather be awake. Sleep.
Occasionally. Rather say that never as it sleeps.
Planet Earth.
When I call the
pizza.
Slowly.
Pizza Rat. I can't see your eyes.
Hit up the GC now. Hopefully there are some students in here. I don't know, I think there's some kind of event going on today. Usually there's some nerds or geeks or whatever playing Super Smash Bros. In the game room. So hopefully we can get, hopefully somebody knows. Because this can't just be,
yeah, nobody knows. I mean, he might be here.
This might be
the end of our trail. We could die.
Whoa.
You go ahead, Jeremy.
You hear that? Very ominous.
Yeah.
Okay. All
right.
No. You're the Tiberius ransack, bro. Not me.
Yeah, he goes in the stairwells. That's one thing we probably told people about. Usually that's where leftover pizza stays a lot of times. So,
yeah.
Huh?
One here?
Yeah. Yeah, we can. Ooh, let's do...
Not in, this gets a lot of eyes. I'm going to look right
here. Did you right here?
Yeah, right there.
Okay. All
right. Purple contrast to the poster world.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What if we just put it like kind of weirdly low?
Yeah.
Ooh, put some blood on there. Oh, we want the knife.
We have our teeth.
Oh, shit.
We got some mangy teeth.
Who, pizza rat?
No, you.
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
What?
What?
Cool.
All right.
Let's go ahead and see if
the accident is. That's pretty cool. Nothing, bro.
Nothing.
Man. You don't think...
No.
Pizza Rat's already been here, do you?
No.
No. No.
No way.
Last time he was in Tennessee, so... That's like 45 minutes away. He moves pretty fast from what I've heard.
Yeah? About 45 minutes now.
Dude, I like this one on here, man. I like this vibe.
Look, I think we need to...
You don't think we're too late, do you?
I don't think Pizza Rat's right in here.
You might be here right now.
Do you want to check out the stairwell?
Yeah. Okay. You want to throw one of these up?
Yeah, we can. Gonna do it like... popular?
There you go, those suckers.
Thanks, Jer.
He's been here. Yeah, I'm convinced. I've been here.
So why not Pizza Rat? I've been here.
Look, this place is usually popular.
Always.
Busy
always.
This is a Friday.
This is a Friday.
There should be everyone.
Friday is, what is it?
Yeah. Nobody got in these trenches.
Food gone. Everything gone.
Nobody's even protecting from
consume liquids.
Dude, people are about to.
And you know what? The only thing that's left? Liquids.
Oh, let's get out of here.
But look, on campus. Wait.
What?
This?
Where's the obit at, bro? Where's the obit? Help me find the obituary!
Yeah. Sorry. Cut that, Jeremy.
Thank you for joining us today. We have a few questions concerning a particular topic. So, ever heard of a man named Pizza Rat?
I have not. Oh yeah?
But you're saying this doesn't look familiar to you whatsoever?
Never seen anything like this?
I mean, I've seen Ratatouille.
Yeah, but have you seen a rat of this size? The prey of which is pizza.
I have not. Do you remember the bubonic plague?
Have you heard of Adolf Hitler?
Yes. Who started the bubonic plague?
Rats.
Elaborate.
Just any rat?
Any rat?
You know, infected rat.
Pizza rat! Why do they pretend?
You seem a little peckish there. You doing all right?
Yeah.
You need some Germex?
You hungry, buddy? Huh?
I got some fresh little Caesars
called on the car. Huh?
I think he's good, man. I think we can lay off a little. He'd be sweating beads if he was a you know who.
Pepperoni.
Sausage?
Green peppers.
Mushrooms.
Meat lovers.
I like meat lovers.
Supreme.
Not big,
extra cheese!
I'm confused. Yeah, I think this is fine. We can just, you know, he's good. We can just go eat our pizza now.
Yeah. Yeah, if you want some pizza, we've got it.
Yeah, I mean, if you want some.
I'd say a bunch of McDonald's. Well, I guess no pizza for you then. Okay. So we don't have to worry about the.
He's good.
Alright.
Sorry. Yeah,
sorry. We're just trying to get some.
Yeah, we're trying to figure this out.
We're trying to get some hoagies.
Some good, yeah, hoagies. Good hard evidence.
Well, thank you for your time.
Yeah,
I feel like my time was wasted though, because.
You did waste our time, but thank you for wasting it.
Okay, welcome.
Alright.
Ugh. So, heard some rumors about that you might know something. You see, we're inquiring about a particular fiend. Have you ever heard of Pizza Rat? Hey, why'd you run? Oh, he's good. Sorry about that.
It's okay. Ready to go?
Yeah,
you're free to go.
Thanks. Sorry about that.
Don't film her.
It's too late now.
I'm not.
She said she looked like a rat, bro.
Alright, let's
go. She said she looked like a rat.
You did. You've tempted us.
Yeah. Now we can't interview you, even though you said you looked like a rat.
I'm so sorry.
Everybody makes mistakes. Okay.
Everybody has mistakes.
I think she.
Bye.
Enjoy your pie.
Bye.
I'm
in here. Is it Apple? Okay.
What are you doing? You're still here. Post the wall. Just take it.
Hi. Wait. Another room.
It's like we have 20 of these. We can put them up. Put them over our hearts.
Put.
No. I mean, not really, but kind of.
Also,
make me do it.
Do it sideways. You gotta tape it right here now.
Why don't you just look like one of them?
What?
Go.
Look what I just found. Look in the fridge.
Look at all this pie.
Pizza.
What's up, Jeremy?
He's here, bro.
Oh, he's here.
He's here.
We need to get out of here.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, we're getting out of here.
I think this one's it.
Golden.
You ready?
Big
goes
on.
Alright. Hey! You
know
about Pizza Rat? You're
what?
Pizza Rat. I know you know about Pizza Rat.
I don't know.
Don't try to lie to me.
What do you know about Pizza Rat?
You know about Pizza Rat.
I don't know
anything about Pizza Rat. Well, so why don't you tell me that you knew about
Pizza Rat?
Everybody says you're the expert, right? That you know about Pizza Rat.
I don't know, I guess you know more than I do.
This is no laughing matter!
She's nervous. We got it.
I don't know if you can rap.
So, pepperoni?
Yeah, I guess so.
I like pepperoni pizza.
Oh. You know who else likes pepperoni pizza?
Pizza rat?
Pizza
rat.
Oh, there you go. How would you know that? How did you know that?
Yes, I assume.
Did you spin bird? You just do that magically?
People don't just know things.
Doesn't know anything about Pizza Rat?
Knows he likes pepperoni pizza?
I didn't even know.
Well, let me ask you a question. Does Pizza Rat like sausage pizza?
I don't know. Do you like sausage pizza?
No.
What are you trying to say?
I'm not trying to say
anything.
Trying to buy something?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I don't like sausage pizza.
I don't like pizza. I don't eat pizza.
Well. This isn't about me.
You eat her.
This is about her.
Pizza.
Are you sure it's not about you?
This is about her.
You eat pizza.
This is about her. This is about me.
No, you do eat pizza.
Only sometimes.
When was the last time you
only
ate
every
when was the last time?
Other third Saturday of the month.
Why so specific?
When was the last time you made a pizza?
It's about me, bro.
When was the last time
it's
you
not about me, dude.
It's always about
it's not
me.
About me.
Well, it's been about you. You look like a pizza. When was the last time you made a pizza?
But it's the third Saturday of the second month. Do you know what happened that day? My father died. So every other third Saturday of the month, I ate a single slice of green peppers and onions because that was his favorite pizza. So don't come at me with assumptions because you think that, what, I'm Pizza Rat? Is that what you're thinking? You let this little witch infiltrate your mind when I'm your best friend? That hurts, man. But I get it. Tensions are high.
We're hoping. Hoagies.
Hoagies online.
If you're Pizza Rat, I need 4 hoagies.
But I'm not Pizza Rat.
No, but if you want.
And instead, we can share 2 hoagies each. In the presence of camaraderie. So,
the camaraderie is
let's turn our attention back to her.
You Pizza Rat?
No.
No, I don't live with Pizza Rat. I'll help you find Pizza Rat.
Okay.
She's not even a rat.
Let's go.
She's a person. What are you doing?
What are you looking for? What
this up? Isn't a stairwell. That she's a person. You're right. Sorry for your loss.
It's okay.
Here we are in his home turf, and we walked in, and you were just sitting here.
Yeah. So,
what's up with that?
Just like to sit, man.
Why were you in the stairwell?
Why in the stairwell?
Stairwell.
Why were you here? Something about stairs just gets me going, man.
Do you ever sometimes enjoy a slice of za?
You ever do like pie?
A pizza pie?
From time to time. Time to time. When was the last time you had a pizza? I don't know, a couple weeks ago. Trying to cut back.
Why try to cut back?
I don't know, it just kind of got a hold of me there for a while.
Would you say that you may have lost yourself in the pizza?
Well, became lost in the sauce, yes. Yeah.
Interesting.
It's not something I'm proud of, but it's something I look good every day. Let me ask you something. What do you know about Pizza Rat? About pizza what? Pizza Rat.
Pizza Rat.
Not a lot.
Not a lot.
What's up?
Do you ever black out and then wake up in a strange location?
Covered in crust.
Perhaps a stairwell.
More than I'm willing to admit, yeah. That's very interesting. Are you Pizza Rat? No, I'm not Pizza Rat.
I think we're gonna have to take you into custody.
Yeah,
no, no, why? I think that we're gonna.
I think we got it.
Oh, yeah. I'll play the fifth, man.
Alright, you're coming with us. Come on, Jerry.
Yeah. We got it, boys.
So we just got done interviewing a bunch of people, and we have caught wind of a possible location for Pizza Rat. Now, there is a small forest just beyond downtown, and we are headed there because we heard that there was this weird building out in the middle of the woods. And so we thought that maybe we would go check that out and see if that is where he is.
It's our best lead right now, and you know, with, we don't really have anything else. None of those people were Pizza Rat, despite our suspicions, but so yeah,
that one guy that we took, it turned out that
took him in, had him printed, but
no little thingies.
We did a DNA test and he was human, so
yeah, so if he's human,
he's not a rat,
can't be Pizza Rat. So anyway, we are headed over there and we will get back to y'all as soon as we are over there.
Yeah.
Cool. So, right. Pizza Rat out.
Pizza Rat. What?
Yeah, so like basically a pizza, some people call it a pie, but like usually there's like five pieces or so, and there's bread in it and
hey,
cheese.
Lucas.
What?
You hear that?
No.
You didn't hear that?
Over there?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, shit! I see it, bro!
You see him?
Yeah!
Back tomorrow. Hey, my brother Jetty's got a bulldozer. We can.
Oh, my friends, man.
Your friends are. We're gonna avenge him, man. $50.
Open your eyes. How did you not see him? You didn't hear him either.
No, man.
What does this mean to you?
I believe you. What, man? You saw him.
Okay. Let's just call it for the day.
Okay.
We'll right. Come back.
Cut that.
Come back.
I think Jake's Pizza Rat. I think we have all the, you know, signs that we need. I mean, every time I, you know, sometimes I mention him and he's like, he just correlates it to himself, you know, he makes it seem like, I don't know, I just got suspicion. All right. And I know I probably shouldn't have that for my partner, but, so I got a Domino's pizza and I put it on the kitchen table and, we're just going to see, what he does. Okay. So, we're just going to keep an eye on him.
Jeremy, come on, it's not. He's out there, okay? Yeah, he found the pizza, all right? Just been around the corner, been around the corner. Look at him, he's just standing there. What is he doing? Wait a minute.
Run. Oh, shut the door, shut the door, shut the door.